Crackerjack. My name is Zac. Today I'm going to be making for you a twist on a classic daiquiri. Daiquiri is a great drink. So essentially it is rum, lime, and sugar. Very, very simple, but you can create great variations just by using a little bit of seasonal produce. So today I'm making you a Chinese New Year daiquiri. Coming up to Chinese New Year, we've got a lot of mandarins that are floating about the fruit market. So the first port of call for the daiquiri is a Diplomatico Blanco rum. So a nice, soft, smooth, delicate rum. We're going to use 50 mils of that. Now, incorporating our citrus element, we're still using the classic lime juice to give it a nice tart acidity. We're going to use around 22.5 mils or 3/4 of an ounce. So, now, our citrus flavor, which is going to sort of brighten it up from that classic lime, is a little bit of mandarin. So some fresh pressed mandarin. You'll find with all the fruit suppliers, they're sending around tons of these into the market. So we get lots of them brought into Singapore, especially for Chinese New Year. And that's going to give us a nice brightness to the drink, something a little bit different from our classic daiquiri. And to bring some nice balance, a little bit of simple syrup. 15 mL. So we want it nice and cold, so we're going to shake this drink over ice using a tin on the tin. Get a shaker really, really cold with lots of ice, some nice big cubes. And we shake it up. That a wee taste. Nice. Still got a really nice tart flavor. You get classic daiquiri. Just the sort of new flavor coming through. Just gives it a little bit more excitement. Right here, guys, our Chinese New Year daiquiri. Now we're going to serve that without garnish. I think the daiquiri is quite a classic, nice simple drink, it doesn't need anything to sort of complement it anymore, but more it is.